So I was thinking maybe we could perform a few scenes from The Accountant right now. Does that sound cool?
That sounds great.
All right, good. Perfect. But here's the catch. The scenes you'll be reading are not from the actual movie. They were all written by elementary school kids. And we gave them no direction, just the title, The Accountant. And let them do the rest. It is time for Kid Theater.
Kid Theater! Kid Theater!
All right, here we go.
All right.
This first one is from Christine. She's 9 years old. Ben, you'll be playing the role of little boy, and I will be playing the role of little girl. Higgins will read the descriptions for us. Thanks, Higgs. Whenever you're ready.
A little girl and a little boy are talking on a beach.
I think it's on a bench.
Bench.
One day.
You set the scene that little girl and boy were talking on a beach. That's not true.
Totally
different movie.
Different movie.
It's the Accountant.
Haven't you seen the Accountant?
Grains of sand.
We don't do this
right.
Type of stuff.
I messed it up. My bad. On a bench.
What's okay?
All right. A little girl and a little boy are talking on a bench.
Good.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Either an astronaut or an accountant.
How will you decide?
Well, I really want to wear an astronaut helmet, but I also want to use a calculator.
That's a tough decision.
I know.
Wait, I got it.
Got what?
You could be an accountant who wears an astronaut helmet.
Seriously?
Yeah.
The little girl grows up and becomes an astronaut accountant. And the little boy grows up and becomes an accountant astronaut. They bump into each other on the moon.
Whoa!
They laugh for a long time.
I love you.
I love you too.
And see. It should have been on a beach.
It should have been better.
Yeah, the sequel, they're on the beach. This next one was sent in by Steven. He is 8 years old. For this one, I'll play the role of boy, and you will play the role of dad.
Great.
Higgins, can you set the scene, please?
Yes. A boy walks into his dad's office. The dad is writing things on a computer for work.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Kevin. I'm working.
I know. Do you want to play baseball?
No.
What about basketball?
No.
What about soccer?
No.
Are there any other sports?
No.
Well, what are you working on?
The stock market. How's school?
Good. I love you.
Okay, you too. See you home for dinner.
The boy is about to leave, and then the dad stops him.
Wait, Kevin, one more thing. Can I have a hug?
No. Just kidding. Yes.
The boy and the dad hug for 5 seconds. They count the numbers out loud.
1, 2, 3. 3. 4.
All right, save it for the Airstream. Come on.
And see, 5 seconds. All right, do one more. We're going to do one more.
This one was sent in. Anywhere else, just on this show, folks. That's it.
This one was sent in by Chris. He's 7 years old. Ben, you'll be playing Steve. I'll be playing the role of Roger. Higgins, set the scene, please.
Two accountants sit at a dinner table.
I love numbers so much.
Me too.
It's a good voice. Character voice.
Older bit.
Yeah, my older. Yeah, Roger's a little bit older.
Me too. On the count of three, let's say our favorite numbers.
Awesome.
1, 2, 3.
41. Eight. What's so great about 8?
What's so great about 41?
Do you want to fight me?
Yes. Right now.
Steve and Roger stand up and put up their fists.
Wait. What are we doing? We're accountants. We promise to never fight other accountants.
Of course. The accountant's oath.
Yeah.
Roger and Steve hold their hands to the heart and say the oath together.
We, the great accountants of America, promise to never fight other accountants. And most importantly, all numbers are the best.
Forty-one isn't so bad, Steve.
You know, neither is eight. Let's do the special accountant handshake.
Roger and Steve shake hands in a super special way.
Uh-oh. All right. That's special. All right.
Yes, that's
I love being an accountant.
I love being your friend.